You're watching CNTN News.
Well, what better way to enjoy summer than to have some ice cream? And it just so happens to be that July is National Ice Cream Month. It is also PW's 25th anniversary, and business is booming as usual this summer. Owners say that people have been stopping by to get their hands on those sweet treats. Employees say they have been making ice cream nonstop ever since summer started. PW's has been proudly serving our local area for 25 years, and they say summertime is best served cold.
We've had a great year. We're really pleased. We had a really steady growth. The community supported us with all the different places. We're pretty busy, so we appreciate all the support.
PW's also serves a variety of yogurts as well as non-dairy treats for customers with dietary issues. It's located on Herlong Avenue right here in Rock Hill. And get this, according to Forbes.com, President Thomas Jefferson's recipe for vanilla ice cream was so important that he wrote it down.
It is now on display in the American Treasures of the Library of Congress. Pretty interesting.